compared with the old pier specials anyway.
No.
About 4 quid or something, right?
Yeah, 5.
Fuck it, quid. These little bottles and that. So, obviously, it's all the way down here. I don't know, I don't think we're doing anything wrong, I just think...
maybe the nails.
Yeah, it's just nails. Should we talk carp care? Should we talk carp care? Right. That there stokes his mat. Talk about it? No?
I'm a bit unhappy talking about it when I haven't had a fish in it.
Chub carp cradle. Carp cradle?
Carp cradle.
Massive. Look at the size, it's nearly a bed. And then he's got the daddy, I think, weighs things. The angling intelligence, like, it's got padded like floats in it as well, so you can let it recuperate itself. That's all the mesh and stuff like that.
Zips up at the sides.
Zips up at the sides, you see. And this. Look at that, look. You've got to trap a bear. Get that bear in there and you're sorted.
Never
he ain't
out.
Coming out.
It'll be soft and safe.
So, yeah, and also we've also got just a bucket of water for we do catch. We just keep the fish squared away. And fox digis. Soaking wet. I've got a set of these. I think they're the daddy. Arms extend out, weighing it. Hook comes out the bottom. You've also got a thing for your T-bar. If you're going to get a tripod or like use your landing net handle or something like that. Nightlight on it. Different types of weighing. Like kilos and pounds. Zero it. It's got a memory function. The only problem I found with it is you can't turn them off.
Yeah.
So you've got to take back. Take the batteries out every time. If you ain't going to be fishing for a while, but.
See, it keeps doing that.
It's beeping.
Yeah, it keeps coming like ah. I don't know what that means.
Retrieve. Protective case as well for it. Good bit of kit.
What? What are we doing? What do you mean?
You only got a fish, you know what I mean? 24 hours you've been here.
Memories.
That looks quite good, actually. Bibs in the background. So, like I say, this is our first trip after we've got back, innit? Mm. So, hopefully, there'll be a few more of these vlogs. Hopefully, you're enjoying it. We ain't caught anything yet, but at the end of the day, we're just two normal blokes, aren't we?
Yeah.
Trying to catch a fish.
Trying to get better.
We ain't saying we're pros or anything like that. Clearly not. But we have laughed, haven't we, mate?
Yeah. Thank Fairbrass and P2 for it.
Yeah. So yeah, Danny Fairbrass came in, he probably had a load of rods out, didn't he?
Yeah.
And his mates and everything like that.
We had every peg on the lake. Four rods. Receiver sat on everyone.
Imagine that. And you get a run, right, and you put on that set of runs down there, and you've got to get jumping your motor all the way around.
Speedboat.
Like surfing on your bait boat.
No, the duck boat.
Oh, that sun's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice. Oh.
My sweatshirt's still soaking wet from last night.
And my coat was dried out now.
Right, well, we'll keep you updated. The bird's going mental for it. They're actually hitting it mid-air.
The birds?
And stopping it, yeah. Stopping it and it's falling short. I ain't gonna have to get any bait out of it tonight, mate, when I go.
Yeah, or if we see a proper clear spot and they're not there.
That sounds pretty lovely though, doesn't it?
Oh.
That's what I'm putting on. Tiny little cell stick fizz bomb.
Is it a fizz bomb, is it?
Yeah. Until I catch on it, I won't.
Well.
Know if it's truly working, however, it looks good, isn't it?
It looks good in theory, yeah.
In theory. What are you doing?
Little shoddy, mate, and I've got a PVA stick out with a cell and a bit of corn.
Signing off.
Right, we've had a screaming take and what seems to be a really old looking coot. Now, I think it's the wrong spelling of the word really, because I'm pretty sure the double O should be a U and an N. Really disappointing. I think it's weighing in about 3.5 pounds, I think. It's about to get mangled. Put it in the landing net.
Yeah, cover it with a towel. Come here, you stupid bloody thing.